YouTube, what the fuck is good, y'all? It's Zay back at it again. Like, nah, we gotta get the lights straight. It's crazy. Show is good, y'all. Zay back at it again. Alright, another video. Another vlog. Hey, we got another vlog coming. Today, I think it's more special than last week. Today, going back to old high school for alumni game. I'm used to, I've seen mad niggas. Like, I ain't seen a minute for me. See how they doing. I mean, get some buckets. Niggas, like, niggas fucking crazy. Niggas ain't gonna double team me. This, that, and the third, so see what happens for me. See what happens, watch the podcast for. Right now, I'm just eating. It's 2:44. I'm fucking up my time right now because I want to be on the road by then because I'm mad trapped in the whip.
This is not a drill. I repeat, this is not a drill. Are you sick and tired of your clothes ripping off your body like you're the Hulk when he gets upset? Do you want the most updated and fleest trip that New York City has to offer? Well, no worries. I have the guy that will get the best of flock from off the straight heat of your fits. So without further ado, I'll let him take it away.
God damn, I am so sweaty. I'm like super nervous. It's like my first YouTube debut. I'm really a rookie, but Zay.Got, not really a rookie though. But anyways, I'm not a rookie in this designer shit, man. Y'all know what it is. It's not from Torch NY. Just a designer from Queens, man. I'm trying to create some upscale streetwear. Put it on for the city. I love what I do. Make sure y'all tap in Torch.NY on Instagram. Tap in with Zay. He doing this basketball thing, you know what I'm saying? Stay tuned because we're gonna have a 1v1. Make sure I'm gonna pack them up and leave them on zip. And yeah, y'all know what it is. But yeah, for sure, make sure y'all tap in. Love.
Damn, this brother couldn't even say with a straight face he could send me 1-on-1. That's crazy. But nah, for real, appreciate my guy, Nah Man, for sponsoring this video, man. And let's get back to this shit, man.
What we can get, let's go back.
Before I do that, you already know. Give me some water, some bottle of water. Bottle of water. Should I bring 2 or 3? You know I gotta have the tonic water because I'm cramped God.
I'm cramped God. No, coach.
And then, since I'm a black man, rudely, a banana. A banana. Black man, blue boy.
I'm trying to get set real quick because
this man was saying 12 minute quarters. Is that in the third? And niggas is telling me they about to double team.
Man, I'm just here to get a bucket tomorrow. We're gonna have fun. I'm gonna figure out.
Oh, let me go upstairs and get my yum yummies. You know me.
What we do here is go back.
Why
back,
my
back,
keys? Back. And of course.
Amazon wants to come right now, bro. Let me know if I want to see what the Bentley look like. I'm gonna show what the Bentley looking like. Give me 1 second. Big jeans.
Safety reasons, you guys won't be seeing the Bentley. I'm sorry.
Come on, man. Back. Alright, let me stop fucking around, bro. Waste a man of time. I'm gonna see y'all when I link my son Baki to get this other camera for me. So.
Due to copyright issues, we do not have the funds for Sing Along with Zay, so we'll leave with this music that you should bang out to. Enjoy!
Alright, y'all, we just put the camera for my son Baki.
Imagine I put you in my headband. Yo, that would be fucking crazy.
Niggas found out how to use this shit. Let me see.
On the way to deviation, or should I say deviation?
Just Gaia type shit. About to woke up in the school type shit. I don't know if y'all can hear me. It's mad shit going on right now. Queens Bully. Shit's crazy. Ain't been here for a minute. Look what these niggas got, bro. Niggas got a Sonic. Like, are you shitting me? Popeyes, are you shitting me? Are you shitting me? We didn't have none of that shit, bro. Niggas is mad spoiled, man. Lucky, like, if I would've had that shit, but some niggas came to ED, nigga, I'd be a fat fuck, like my son wrote up. But yeah, just woke up in this shit. Like, it's dirty. Niggas is already hitting me up, so I'm gonna see what the vibrations are. I don't know, should I push it? That's just gross and shit. Yeah, that looks solid. Niggas is riding on Queen's Bully, man. Well, I don't know if you as per usual. Did not miss this shit. And there's no parking in this shit. So it's pretty brick out here. I'll make it back to y'all when I'm about to get up in this bitch. Can niggas see this shit? I don't think niggas can see this shit. Nah, niggas can't see. Niggas can barely see. Like, you see that scoreboard though? Yeah, niggas about to be lit. Niggas about to be lit. Niggas is about to be with mad little kids right now. I just hit the bell. Fuck, I'm gonna take it to before that shit, son. Fuck. Alright, let's see. Whew. Oh, these shits is cold, son. Yeah. You guys see the studio? Alright. Play the sound of it one more time.
Ivy.
Hmm? Oh, there's a gym for a long time. Yeah. Thank you. Just staring at that. I think it's staring. About to walk down memory lane real quick. He's about to walk down memory lane for me.
Go!
I know it's crazy. I just saw one of the ops. That's crazy, but for me, memory lane. For me. I don't know where my banner is though. Like, niggas that had a whole yellow banner. I think that shit is in the gym. I'm about to find out. But, yeah. Niggas excited. So that's what I'm about for the shoes. Yeah. Oh, this man, little kids ain't. He's on my hair, shit. Yo, look who we got in here, son. Hey, how you doing?
Let's go, come in the kitchen.
I'm Miss Moss, how you doing?
Oh my gosh, how are you?
I'm good, how are you?
Yo! What's
good?
Yo, I was
asking.
I was like, yo, what you?
I was fine, but it was mad traffic and shit, like, for me. It was dumb brick for me, so. Niggas about to go crazy, bro. Yo, who's Damien?
Huh?
Who the fuck is Damien?
Damien is probably in the locker room right now.
All right, sit up. Yeah. Sit up. Yo, how much you averaging right now? Yeah, son. Shit about to be active. No kizzy.
Yeah, nah, that's what's up, bro. I was like, I asked first. I was like, yo, where you at? I was about to
text you. I had to go pick up a camera for my son. And yeah, it was fucking traffic. I was fucking driving around for like 10 minutes looking for parking and shit like that. Yeah. About to get sturdy for me,
bruh.
And gents, you know, you got my guy, he pulled up.
Nigga, the vendor, you know, buddy. The vibe. How much you got for tonight? You vlogging this?
Yeah, bro. I have to, bro. How much am I dropping? I thought you did that. Nah, niggas told me, bro, they was gonna double team me. Niggas is jacking, it was gonna double team me and shit like that. I'm like,
you got
old insiders. Niggas is gonna double team me.
I'm not gonna hold you, I haven't touched the ball since forever, bro.
Oh, brother!
Let my vlog know who he's speaking right now. The pilot himself.
Go, bro.
The pilot himself. My backcourt man.
My boy Zay, you heard?
Heard the man. How you doing?
How
How are you?
She's fine. How are you?
Well, give her my regards. Nice seeing you.
Nice seeing you too. Oh. Got lavish on you. My son, T-Chef G, what's going on? My son, homie. My son, Moe, what's going on, boy? Yeah. Remember when I told niggas I couldn't find where my banner was? I found it. Feel me? Niggas don't got that one. Yeah, niggas just finished shooting around and shit like that.
My son is here. My son Nigo.
No, my boy. My son.
Who the fuck is this? Who the fuck is Tingus Pingus?
Jimmy,
crazy, man. This shit crazy. Don't put your 30, bro. They got families and shit, bro.
Niggas got kids on that team, bro. Niggas about to start. Let's get it.
Do me a favor, can you hold this?
Hold it?
I mean,
I'll make sure it doesn't. You want us to record it? I got you, bro.
Cameraman!
Yo, cameraman again, let's go! Yeah, make it.
Yo, this is. Dude, this is actually on 4K. Holy shit.
Really?
Yeah, this shit's on 4K. The thing though, it's fisheye lens. So I get to actually go in like this. I had to go in like this. Holy shit. This will be a good camera angle on the side. Bruh.
Thank you. that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.
Obviously on Family Guy.
Yes, excellent.
Oh, damn, bro.
You got that?
Yes,
you
got that the right? Yeah, I got that. Is he okay? I have his camera. I feel bad now. He got hit in the nuts. I feel bad. I feel bad enough to your luck, got him. I cannot see.
Oh my god, what happened to Veggie? Ah! What happened to Veggie? Oh my god!
Nephew off back on the court again. He's gonna be recording. Trying making his screens like I made your dinner last night.
Uh-oh, right.
Oh, yeah. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, okay, come on. Oh my god, keep going.
Alright, little mid game catch up. He's down 14 right now. Down 14, second quarter.
Yeah, that's what you say, Matt.
For me.
That's a foul.
Yep, good call, ref.
So what do you think we have to do better?
Huh?
What do you think we have to do better?
Bro, we about to not lock up on defense. Hit some shots, bro, and slip, bro. Simple.
Let's see if we can make it as easy as it sounds.
That's a layup. That's a layup.
Alright, y'all, you know, shit is over, feel me? Niggas sadly took the L, you know. And, you know, niggas wanted to rig their teams. I'm the oldest nigga on my team. I'm playing this. Niggas that fucking have gold, have fucking kids and shit like that, feel me? Like, niggas that be copping baby for me. Oh, I'm sorry. Alright, yeah, but for me, niggas had to rig it, but it's alright. Next time, though, spanking niggas. Fuck a lot of other shit. Word. So I'm gonna get back to him when I finish changing and shit like that. Alright, y'all, we all sorry now. Got a special appearance. My nigga Demon, He-Man, motherfucking G-Man. Feel me? He came in clutch with the PJs and the cami. Feel me? Nah, niggas about to go to the crib. Niggas had a calm day, calm game, good vibes. Shit was lit, feel me? Definitely running this shit back again next year, word. Niggas definitely gonna get a better squad too. I'm about to start recruiting niggas to South Beach. Just wanna name my team actually South Beach. Nah, yeah. It was a good day. It was a great day. I'm gonna get to y'all, get back to y'all niggas when I get in the Vizcayana, feel me? Gotta do some business real quick. Alright, man, we waited to the end of the vid, man. If you made it this far, man. Real one, I go hard for you. If you made it to this point, I go hard for you. I go hard for us, man. Because people be showing love, man. I be showing love back, man. So, if you made it this far, you got my love. But, yeah, man. Let me know what you guys think, man. It was like a second type of vlog vid type of thing. So, I feel like I'm getting better with it, you know. Got a little more comfortable and stuff, and yeah, I think I did well. So, I can let me know in the comments if you want more stuff like this. Just let me know. I'm not gonna lie. I think the next vid though has to be the 1v1s. I think the 1v1s gonna start back up. Cause we about to go crazy, man. We about to go crazy. I have a lot for y'all, son, man. I have a lot. So, tell me. In tune with me, man. Keep fuck with the guy, man. And I'ma push out this fire content, you know, man. I'm telling you, bro. It's only up from here, man. It's only up from here, so. I just wanna tell you guys, love y'all. Thank you for it all. Might not seem a lot to y'all, but it's a lot to me. I keep doing my thing. And yeah, I'll see y'all next video for this 1v1. On my IG, and yeah, comment, like, subscribe if you're new, and I'm out.